So, as if we didn't know, Melanie Amaro has just won a $5 million recording contract, and she will soon be starring in one of the iconic Pepsi commercials. She's about to start a whole new life. If she can, America, performing one more time, please welcome your winner, Melanie Amaro.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Oh, the time has come. Until you're wrong, because you won't listen.
Sorry, America wants to hear one final word from the winner of X Factor. How do you feel?
Thank you so much!
You deserve it. Well done. What does it mean you to win, though? I mean, you wanted this so bad and it's happened.
Oh, my God. I don't even know what to say. Thank you. God is good!
Well done. Simon? Last word from yourself.
We came here, Steve, to find a superstar. We found a superstar. Thank you for everyone who supported this show. I'm very, very grateful. Thank you.
Well, congratulations once again to Melanie Amaro, the winner of the X Factor. What a night. Thanks to the judges, Ellen Reed, Nicole Scherzinger, Paula Abdul, Simon Cowell. To all the other finalists and to our special guests, we'll be back next year, so make sure you audition. Have a very happy holiday and a fantastic new year. Melanie, I'm going to try and drag one last word out of you. What do you want to say to America?
Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm so happy and I don't know what to say. I mean, this is something I've wanted for all my life.
She's done it. Good night from the X Factor.